Everyone that makes up the heart and soul of this university. And as students, we will no longer.